Damn.
Hello everybody! Are you guys enjoying your day here at SeaWorld so far? Alright, excellent. My name is Kyle, and as you heard, the music just started to start the show. But, real quick, we're going to go ahead and hit the reset button. We were just about to start the show when our dolphin decided, hey, you know what, I'm going to go ahead and do something else rather than get ready for the show. And that is totally fine. When we start these shows, we step up to the sides of the pools, and all of them usually come up over to us and let us know, hey, I'm ready. This particular situation, they said, nope, I'm not ready, and continue just to swim on their own. And everything that you see in the show is completely 100% voluntary. We're just simply asking if they would like to participate. So, with the fact that they did want to, that's totally fine. We just removed ourselves, we're going to take a break for a couple minutes, and then we're going to try again right now. And it looks like they are ready. So thank you guys for your patience, and please enjoy Dolphin Days. Great behavior, or just to simply play with them. by interacting with them like this, it can really help build that your strong relationship and bond with them. And by interacting with them in different ways and changing little things up throughout the day, really keep them mentally stimulated, motivated, and make situations like that really exciting. All right, next up is this guy. Right next to me is Starbuck. Wave and hello to all of you. Starbuck here is the leader, or the patriarch of our dolphin group. And he's also the largest dolphin, weighing in at 700 pounds. But not only that, he is our oldest. In fact, he is going to be celebrating his 40th birthday. But don't worry, folks, that is not slowing him down. He is our most powerful dolphin that we have here. Showing off his center flip is Starbuck. Diego is pretty famous around here because he starred in his very own SeaWorld commercial. And he's a very vocal dolphin. Dolphins can make all sorts of noises, whistles, and clicks just like that out of the blowhole on top of their head. Now he has been able to take that vocalization to the next level and combine it with a high-flying aerial that we call the Martian, because Diego is out of this world! So let's hear it one more time for some of our dolphin stars! Now, we would like to take this time and share what our Dolphin Days are like with all of you.
introduce you to my friend Diego. He's gonna make his way over here in just a minute. Here he is right now, he's waving hello to you. From in their environment. They use him to steer and to stop. But he gets all his power from his tail. Walk down here with me, he's gonna follow us. You see how he uses his tail up and down like a paddle? That's really the powerhouse of the dolphin. That tail's got a whole lot of muscle in it. And dolphins are super athletic animals. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna ask him to jump out of the water, okay? I'm gonna teach you a signal that we use to ask him to jump. Super easy. All you gotta do is point down to the ground with your left hand, your other left, there you go. And on the count of three, you're gonna point up over your shoulder, okay? So he's watching you, he's ready for that signal. On the count of three. One, two, and three. Here we go, oh, one more time. Here we go. He's gonna use those adaptations to get himself up and out of the water. Well done, Diego. You know, Henry, I think you've made a new dolphin friend today. Come on back down here. I'm gonna have you stand right here, give your family a nice big smile, and the whole crowd, it's only about 2,000 people, there you go. And Diego is going to give you a very special dolphin-style goodbye. Nicely done, Diego. Folks, let's hear it for Henry and Diego. Each day a celebration.
Festival. Bye-bye, everybody.